King Charles III reviewed the troops on Saturday morning in his first birthday parade as monarch, which he performed on horseback despite being 74 years old. Trooping the colour, as it's called, has its origins in the preparations for war, when all the flags were shown to the soldiers so that they could recognise them in the confusion of battle. And it's a spectacle that has always attracted the crowds.